invited guests will stay here forever.
It's been so long since I last saw Cousin Leo, not since we were kids. He was always like a brother to me, protecting me from danger. Now he's all grown up and rightful master of his castle. It will be so good to see him again, and on his wedding day. Something wrong with this castle. This guy looks dangerous, but he has the keys to the gondola.
You aren't the beast. I was about to shoot you, child. But I see you're just another wedding guest who can't get inside the castle. Well, there will be no wedding today. The beast attacked and is holding everyone in the castle hostage. I'll give you the keys and take you there if you can restore the mirror I broke. It shows what's going on inside the castle, including where the beast is. Bring me the mirror. Bring me the mirror.
I promise I'll help you.
You were invited. I've been waiting for you.
Thank you. I feel alive again. I sense your soul is pure, but afraid. You worry about your cousin's fate. But you can help him. You must defeat the beast. I could show you more, but I require another soul stone.
Ah, I see you've already learned how to use the mirror. Take my soul stone. Yes, every invited guest received one. Now, let's see what's happening in the castle.
This soul stone belongs to Radford the Hunter. His soul is overwhelmed with grief. He alone managed to wound the beast and escape the castle. But he left his family behind. His son and daughter are prisoners in the castle. And yet, he still keeps hope alive that he might save them.
That's enough, Mirror. Shut up before I break you again. Show me where the beast is. We can kill the beast while he's sleeping. This is the only way to free everyone in the castle. Take the keys.
Thank you.
The blizzard is starting.
I guess I should introduce myself, huh? I'm Radford. Your cousin Leo was going to marry my daughter Beatrice. But that didn't happen, obviously.
Hey, what's that in the snow?
The castle senses were coming.